friend. It's good to see you. What can I do for you today? Oh, of course, why else wouldn't you be here? You're here for that Halloween special tattoo sale. You know, the great crazy Halloween flash that everyone goes crazy for. Of course, it's only $20. You're gonna walk in here happy and excited, and you're gonna walk out of here somewhat happy and somewhat disappointed. That is the art of a Halloween flash sale. You are gonna get somewhat good work. And I'm just gonna be honest with you. I'm that shop that's going to tell you the truth. You're gonna spend $20 and you're gonna get what you pay for. You're gonna pick something on the wall, and I'm gonna give you something different. Of course. So, enough chit chat. How about you just get nice and comfortable in the lobby over there, and you let me get all my stuff ready, and then I'll call you over, and we'll begin. That sound good? Okay, good. Okay, my friend, you can come on in. Okay. So, what were we looking to get? What did you see on the wall that caught your eye? Number 11. Typical is always number 11. It's always always the ghost face mask, and then it's always a dagger or the Jason mask. Now, I'm not surprised that you picked the ghost face mask. You seem like that type. I'm not judging. Maybe a little. But you just get nice and comfortable, and this will be over faster than your last relationship with your ex. Take a deep breath. I know this is your first tattoo, and it's gonna take like 10 minutes, and you're gonna say all to your friends, like, wow, this really didn't hurt. Tattoos don't hurt that bad. But they do. You might feel some pain. So, where are we thinking about getting this done at? Are we talking about like the arm, the hand, the neck? Oh, what do we want to do? You want to put it right on the wrist? Spicy spot. A little bit daredevil today, aren't we? The wrist hurts a little bit, I won't lie. But I will not try to chit-chat so much. We will get right into it because I am ready. This might sting a little bit. I will do one line and then we will see how you feel. If you don't want to do it, you can tap out. Your friends might make fun of you. I might make fun of you, but you got the choice of leaving. That sound good? Alright, here we go. About to start right now. How'd that feel? Do that. I've tattooed a lot of ghost face masks. I won't lie to you, yes. It's a very popular thing. I wonder why. Why do you like it so much? Naughty, naughty. Naughty. I think about Halloween flash tattoos. They're alright. I mean, they're cool. It's just not really my thing. As you can tell, you know I do them. But they're cool. It's your body, your choice, do whatever you want. More lines and this won't be done. Alright. There you go. That one is done. You want to get another one? Okay, what were you looking to get? Happy face with some barbed wire around it. Okay, some Mick Foley type stuff. Cool. First of all, what do you think about that one? Does that one look good to you? You somewhat like it? Then perfect. That's what you need in a Halloween flash sale. You somewhat like the tattoo, but you got it anyway. It goes $20. Right. He said, "I am the best freehand artists around, so not much to stress about at all. Oh, I didn't tell you that. Yeah, I'm the best artist around when it comes to $20 tattoos. Can't you tell? Okay. Well, I'm ready to begin whenever you are. All right, let's get started. Tell you what, drawing circles is not real easy. You might have a squiggly line in there too. Who cares? $20. Good at sitting still. Almost better than me. You trying to compete with me? Just putting in the barbed wire and that won't be done enough. Got one more line to do. Okay, he is done. What do you think? You hate it? That's great. Yeah, I messed up that line there. And I understand that line is kind of like thinner than that line, and his eyeball is a little bit lower. But like I said, you spent $20. What do you expect? A portrait? You get what you pay for. It wouldn't be a Halloween flash tattoo if you didn't walk out with a shitty tattoo. It's true. No. Make up for that, I can give you a face tattoo if you want. Would that work out for you? I can give you a face tattoo. I know you want one. I heard you and your friends talk about getting one. I know you don't have any other tattoos besides the two I just did on you, but life's short. Let's go for it. Let's go crazy. It'll be another $20, huh? Okay, great. Oh, you need to use the bathroom? Okay, that's fine. Go use the bathroom. I'm going to take a little break, too, and we'll get back into it. Hey, welcome back. How was your little break? Yeah, that's great. I had a little break, too. I didn't even take my gloves off, honestly. I had a little nice sandwich from Subway. Had some mayo on it. It's fine. Nothing wrong with it. No, you won't get an infection from mayo. Why have you ever heard that? But you should really get this face tattoo. Okay. Do I have your consent? Okay, good. Alright, well, I'm gonna need you to sit very, very still and not move, because this is on your face. Here we go. Yeah, I'm not gonna tell you until I'm done. I want it to be a surprise. I hope you're ready for that. Okay, there we go. What is it? Oh, you don't know what that is? Oh, it's the TikTok. Sorry, it's the TikTok symbol. You know, I know all you young cats really like TikTok, so I put a TikTok symbol under your eye. Now everyone knows that you're a TikToker. Isn't that great? Why are you so mad? I thought you, young 20-year-olds or whatever, like TikTok. I thought that was the new trend. Getting crazy tattoos. Like crazy, crazy. Huh? Well, you consented, so you still owe me $20 more, so that's $60. Okay. Before you go, can we have this survey that we have? Can you rate your experience today in this shop? 1 out of 10. 10 being greatest, 1 being the worst. 1. You're gonna file a complaint? Well, that means I did my job. Again, it wouldn't be a Halloween flash sale if it wasn't involving mad customers and complaint charges and whatever being made. So yeah, I hope you have a wonderful day, my friend. Hopefully everyone enjoys your tattoos. Hopefully your boss is cool with the TikTok symbol. You're gonna get removed. That's cool. I'll see you again next year though, because you know you'll be back. Of course. You know we're gonna be back. You're back every year. It's $20, remember? But anyway, my friend, I hope you have a wonderful day. I hope you enjoy your tattoos. I hope you have a wonderful night. Sleep tight. And bye-bye.